Good afternoon, all of you. Myself, Dr. Suman Chaudhary. Today's my topic is health and welfare of industrial worker. What are the provisions regarding to safety for employee working in factories and manufacturing process addressed by the Factories Act 1948? The Factory Act 1948 also provide provision relating to safety measures for the worker and employed herein. This is to ensure safety of worker working place on or around the machines. The detailed information on each provision relating to safety measures is as under. Section 17. Under section it has been described that there should be proper arrangement of lighting in factories. In every part of factory where worker are working or passing should be well equipped with lighting arrangement either by natural sources or artificial sources. Section 21. This section specifies that fencing of machinery is necessary. That any moving part of machinery or machinery that is dangerous in kind should be properly fenced. Section 23. This section prescribes that employment of young person on dangerous machinery is not allowed in the case where he is being fully instructed in the uses of the machinery and working under the supervision, he might be allowed to work on it. Section 24. This section provides provision of striking gear and devices for cutting off power in case of emergency. Every factory should have special device for cutting off of power in emergency from running machinery. Suitable striking gear appliances should be provided and maintained for moving bell. Section 28. This section prohibits working of women and children on specific machinery. As per this section, women and children should not be appointed for any part of factory working on cotton pressing. Section 32. In this section, it has been specified that all floors, trains, passages and gangways should be properly constructed and maintained so that there are no chance of slips or fall. Section 34. This section specifies that no person in any factory shall be employed to lift, carry or move any load so heavy that might cause an injury. State government may specify maximum amount of weight to be carried by workers. Section 35. This section provides specification regarding safety and protection of eyes of workers. It mentions that factory should provide specific goggles or screens to the worker who are involved in manufacturing work that may cause them injury to eyes. Section 36. As per this section, it is provided that no worker shall be forced to enter any chamber, tank, vat, pit, pipe, fuel or other confined space in any factory in which any gas, fumes, vapor or dust is likely to be present to such an extent as to involve risks to person being overcome thereby. Section 38. As per this section, there should be proper precautionary measure built for fire. There should be safe means to escape in case of fire and also necessary equipments and facilities to extinguish fire. Section 45. This section specifies that in every factory there should be proper maintained and well equipped first aid box or cupboard with the prescribed content for every 150 workers employed at one time. There shall not be less than one first aid box in the factory. Also, in case where there are more than 500 workers, there should be well-maintained ambulance room of prescribed size and containing proper facility. Thank you.